Well, 5 to 8. Gotta get to work in 5 minutes. I woke up at like 6:45, but thinking about it, I'm gonna sleep at 1:45. If I'm gonna get anything done in the morning, that means I need to wake or go to sleep. Oh god, my energy ball's all over my face. Falling out of my mouth. If I wanna get anything done in the morning, that means I gotta sleep at midnight. So, my goal today is sleep at midnight. Go home early. Go sleep early. Wake up early. Anyways, let's get started. It's Tuesday. Feels like a Monday. It's raining. No tennis today. That's okay. Out!
Wow.
Okay. Done for the day. I won't have much to, like, record today because I'm going to finish this. Oh, yeah. Finish a day at work. I'm going to go to the studio for about 2 hours. And then that's it. Probably bust a sweat. No tennis. Still kind of cold. And I don't... Well, it's not that I don't feel like it. I think it's a... I should go, like, run some cardio or something and do a bit more of a sweat. Since I keep missing it in the morning. But, yeah. See you when I get home, and then see you at the studio. Toronto, son. I got something that's stamped, says homeowner. I don't trust that shit. Okay, that's it for dance for today. Today's gonna be a short day. Not much happenings for me. Just 2 hours teaching dance, and then now I can go sweat. I can go play tennis. I don't think I deserve to go play tennis considering the last few days waking up late, so probably gonna go take it to the gym and just run my heart out, maybe do some shoulder work or something. But yeah, that's pretty much my day, guys. I'll catch you in the gym. I'll catch you when I'm sweaty. Yeah. Okay, bye. Feels kind of weird having like feeling that bit of a setback from not having working out or not having worked out in a while. Oh, words, I suck at them. You hear that? Echo. Anyways, yeah, just that little bit of a setback. But one thing I've told myself in the past was, or I still tell myself once in a while. Sometimes you kind of have to take 2 steps back to take 1 step forward. You know those times when you have like a bit of a like writer's block or kind of mind block? Take a breath, take a step back, take 2 steps back if you need, and then push forward again. So right now, I'm still getting back in the swing of things. I haven't picked up my routine yet, but I know it's all worth it as long as I keep pushing forward. I'm not discouraged, I'm still hopeful. Someone's telling me to get out of here, so I am out of here. That's it for the night. Peace out.